was built to last with the webs I'm weaving. I could change the past with all I'm achieving. Now my foot on the gas, never stop competing. If you break like glass, then this life's coming.
I wanna be the best in the game, invest in my name. Check no restraints, I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain, assess and I change. Possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society's restraints. Money, clout and fame, a disease, a plague. We all love to hate, have to play the game, have to make a name. All our insecurities are on display.
This is war with the enemy, think that it was meant to be. Living in a time where disease is on every screen. I won't let them fester
sir,
me.
Sir, thank you sila, sir.
Oh, hi, Willie Caribbean.
Okay, boss.
From Taguig, so this is... originally PH Civic 3-door.
Okay, boss.
Binilt ko siya, now it is an EG6, SIR2, and MUGEN theme inspired.
Yun, MUGEN theme inspired. Okay, boss Willie, syempre, very curious sa mga auto natin. Paano ba kayo nahilig sa pagkukotso, boss? Sige po.
Oh, well, syempre, mga bata tayo, mahilig tayo sa mga laruan ng mga kotse-kotse, mga racing-racing. Then, growing up, syempre, wala pa tayong budget nung araw. Ayun, so finally, nagkatrabaho. Actually, dito original na car ko eh. I have a 4-door car. ESI.
Okay, boss.
So, it's a Civic din, ESI. Then, pero ito talagang gusto ko yung 2-door.
2-door.
3-door. Diba? So, I built it. So, EG6 na siya ngayon, SRR2.
Oh, yan. Yeah. Oh, EG, ano na to?
No, EG6.
Iba rin talaga pag hatchback, boss. No? Iba rin talaga
yes.
Hatchback. Yeah. Okay. Okay, boss Willie. Okay na? So, yeah. Syempre, okay lang. Check natin interior, sa engine ba? Okay lang, boss?
Alright.
Okay, palaban na si boss Willie. So, tara, check na natin.
Okay.
Boss Willie, usapang interior tayo. Ano meron dito, boss? Sige, boss.
Okay, yung mga talaga yung hinanap ko sa interior nito is kailangan na generation correct. Except for yung gauge.
Yun?
Which is natuwa lang ako kasi galing siya na S2000.
S2, boss na.
Kaya lang kasi, natuwa lang ako kasi digital. Buksan ko ha.
Sige, boss.
So, ganyan siya. So, parang nakakatuwa lang. So, sarap niya i-drive.
Sarap.
Pag may ganyan. So, pag JDM kasi, pag JDM is park, kailangan amber. So original 90s na cassette tape.
Cassette tape?
Yes.
Tape deck, boss.
No? Cassette tape. Ah, yung so, DF na generation correct din na DEFI. So, DF05609 yata, if I remember it correct.
Okay.
Pero, wag kang masyadong, kala mo, cassette tape siya na. Pero,
okay.
Minode ko na pwede siyang Bluetooth.
Ah, okay.
Subukan natin. Gusto mo?
Sige, boss.
So, connected.
May mga cord.
So, ayan. So, naka-Bluetooth din siya. Connect. Then, of course, gumagana pa rin yung tape deck.
At least ano, no? Yung, yun nga, cassette tape pa siya. At least, yes. Pero pwedeng modelo yung ano, no?
Yes.
Function niya. Tama ba, boss Willie? Ayan,
yes.
Ganda.
So, connected siya sa Bluetooth.
Okay.
Then, everything, generation correct. So, meron ditong FG360.
Okay, boss.
Mahirap na rin siya hanapin. So, the DF, dead stock na din.
Okay.
Then, so, we have MUGEN also. Then, MUGEN pedal. So, basically, andan dito is MUGEN parts and Honda Access.
Honda Access. Yes. Ay, yung EG6 yata, boss. No?
Yeah. Interior is an EG6 SRR2.
Yan, SRR2. Yan, makakao.
Then, meron din tayong gathers speaker dito sa taas.
So, yun, okay. Grabe.
Naman ang ano.
Yan, okay.
Then, ayan. Naka-ano siya? Naka-ECU ng MUGEN din.
ECU ng MUGEN, yan.
Yes. Okay.
Okay ka na dito, boss Willie?
Yes.
Siyempre, check naman natin yung exterior, boss. So, tara, check natin. Usapang exterior, ano meron dito, boss? Sige po.
Okay, meron tayo dito. Siyempre, original EG6 bumper and MUGEN lip.
Yan, no?
So, yun naman yan, no? So, everything MUGEN team from the plate. Yan, then, except for yung headlights, yeah, USDM siya. Kung mapapansin mo, meron siya.
Meron ganun, boss. Yes. Oh, may ano.
Kaya naman ganyan, kasi if you buy Japan JDM, ano siya eh, paling yung lens. So, pag may kasalubo ka, mabubulag. Kaya yung binibili namin is from the US. So, USDM siya. Okay. Pwede rin naman yung sa Pilipinas, pero medyo mahirap na hanapin.
Okay, yun pala. Yeah. Yung pala yung purpose mo. Minalaman
pa. Yes, JDM kasi, iba yung bato ng ilaw.
Okay, yan.
Kasi nga right-hand drive.
Yan. Okay, yan. Usapang mags tayo. Sige po, ano ba meron dito po? Sige
okay,
po.
Yung mags, we have an MF8. So, 16 siya. So, mahirap na rin siya hanapin, though dead stock, the silver one. So, ayan, 4x100. Tapos, sa loob niya, we have a Mugen. Mugen
caliper, boss, yun, no?
300mm brake set.
Brake set na ito, boss.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So, sa likod, so same, but yung this brake is from a Type R, DC2. Okay. Retrofit siya. From 5 lugs, so minodify siya into 4 lugs.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
So 9 CL siya.
9 CL to. Okay. Yes. Oh. Type ko to, boss, ha. Sarado tayo dito, Boss Willie. Ito, Boss Willie, napansin ko meron din silang sticker ng Mugen, no, boss, no?
Yeah.
So nilagyan talaga nila, boss.
Yes.
Ang ganda, no? Ito, boss, yung glass ba nila? Ano ba? Brown
glass? Brown glass yan. So, proper and blonde glass. So, JDM okay. Talaga siya.
Ito, yan. Yeah. Ito pala, Boss Willie. Ito, medyo flex natin tong mga auto. Naka, sunroof. Tama ba, boss?
Yes, sunroof.
Sun? Ito pang EG6 rin, Boss Willie.
The sunroof?
Opo.
Yes.
Ang EG6 rin yan.
EG6 yan. So, ang ginagawa kasi dito is... tinatanggal yung boom roof. So, boom roof talaga ang palit dyan. Hindi
palit
siya binubutasan na.
Binubutasan lang, no?
Binubutasan. So, boom roof talaga siya. So, dito yan. So, may mga spots yan dyan. Doon okay. Yung mga connection ng roof.
Okay. Yan. May nalaman tayo dyan kay Boss Willie. Okay. Boss Willie, dito sa likod tayo. Ano meron dito, boss? Sige po.
Okay. So, as you can see, ayan, Civic SIR.
Okay.
Then, we Mugen equip. Itong badge na to, yeah, aware na din, mahirap na rin. The usual na badge is with yung equip niya is red. So this one is parang chrome lang siya.
Okay.
This one goes with the exhaust.
So, okay.
Pag meron kang may binili ka sa Japan na Mugen exhaust, usually it comes with this one, yung badge.
Okay.
So yung nakalagay dito is a full exhaust. Then with the headers of 421.
421.
Yeah.
Oh,
Mugen din.
Grabe, oh. Okay.
Then, syempre, pag JDM, kailangan mo na, parang dealership.
Oh, okay. No? Ayan, mga...
So, yung mga badge ng mga dealership.
Dealership, eto.
Yeah.
Oh. So, magbubulungan tayo ni Boss Willie tayo saan tayo makakakuha ng ganyan.
Yeah. Okay.
Yan,
kay Errol.
Yan. I'm sure, Boss Kero. PM lang tayo ka, Boss Kero. Okay.
PM is the key.
PM is the key. Okay. Sige, Boss. Ano pa? Ano pa meron,
so,
Boss?
So, sa cargo din, meron din tayo na Civic cover.
Okay.
So, abira din dyan. Galing lang din dyan ng Japan.
Yan. Cover, mga auto.
Civic cover.
Okay. Okay. Okay na, Boss Willie?
Yes.
Okay. So, usapang makin na tayo, Boss. So, tara, check natin.
Alright.
So, tara. Okay, Boss Willie, usapang engine tayo.
Alright.
Anong meron dito, Boss? Sige po.
This is a Type R B18C. Then, so 1.8 siya. Then, to complete it, we have an Mugen airbox. Tapos, yung mga iba, na rin, mga stock...
ng Type R, boss. Oh, maganda,
yeah.
No?
The whole thing is stock ng Type R came from DC2.
Yan. Oh. Yan. It, honestly, then, Boss Willie, ito ang dream engine natin. Sana naman, no? Boss Willie. Diyos ko, B18.
Pero nakuha ko ito nung mura pa eh. Kaya, So, ngayon, I don't know how much it
costs. Over na sa million. Ganun na, yan. Grabe.
Ito siguro, it came from yung previous... yung EG9 ko, so nilipat ko lang din dito sa EG6.
Ay, okay.
Yeah, siguro na sa akin to mga siguro almost 10 years na siguro.
Ganun na katagal, boss.
Yes.
Okay.
Tapos, alaga lang.
Alaga lang.
Tapos nilagyan ko siya ng two rows na coir rod.
Okay.
Yun naman, and the rest, ayan, mga stock.
I'm sure many to mention na. Yun na lang din, boss. Oh. Boss Willie, really, ito, usapang kabay, boss. Meron na bang na-dyno dito, boss? Na-dyno na ba ito?
Honestly, hindi ko pa siya na-dyno.
Okay, boss.
Gusto ko, pero... walang chance eh.
Hopefully, no, mapartuan natin, madayo na rin.
Yes,
natin,
yes. Okay. May mga natawagan na ako, pero wala.
Okay. Okay na, boss Willie?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, and guys, nakita natin interior, exterior, tsaka engine bay na syempre. Ang nakasalpak lang naman dito, ang dream engine natin mga kato, ang B18C5 mga kato. Tama ba, boss Willie?
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, syempre, boss Willie, ano hindi nawawala sa Auto Culture, syempre, shoutout po tayo. Sige po, go po.
Alright, okay, shoutout, of course, first of all, family, well, my dad, then, of course, Kaizen, and the Kaizen boys, kung sila yung nag-ano nito, yung nag-maintain, sila nagpapaganda, papagandang tumakbo yung sasakyan ko, and of course, detailing, so we have a 522, then, of course, Motul.
Yan, of course, syempre. Kay Motul Infinite Serve, of yes, course, syempre. Right. Shoutout tayo kay Boss Charlie, boss. Syempre, shoutout tayo.
Thank you, Boss Charlie.
Yan, boss. Yan, saludo ang Oro Culture, syempre. Okay, okay na, Boss Willie? Okay, so guys, this bank ko na and Sir Willie Caribbean. Pasok ka ng 1993 Honda Civic EG Hatchback. Mugen Inspired, usapang B18C5, mga auto, and this is Oro Culture.
Wanna be the best in the game, invest in